Hello guys, so today we have another product from Boya. Yes guys, oh, zoom na lang natin. Yes, the Boya BYDM20. So this is all-in-one recording solution. Ah, nagbabasa ako nito, di ba? Compact and easy to use. Dual channel audio input. So if you want a cheap version of two microphone, lavalier microphone, so this is one of the best microphone in the market, because yes, you can use first in your PC, in your tablet, or in your smartphone from iOS device or Android device, because guys, you have already the Lightning USB-C and USB connector inside. So again guys, if you want something for dual microphone, like this is very good for interview. So yeah, we'll try and test this microphone and also unbox this microphone. And again, before anything else, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Dito, hindi ko alam saan basahan, click the notification bell. So at least you'll be updated for every videos that we will upload regarding photography, videography, and my personal sneakers. So again guys, stay tuned. Okay guys, so welcome back to the vlog. So again, we will unbox the Boya DM, hindi mo lang nagali, yan, Boya DM20. Boya BYM20. So let's start unbox guys. Unboxing yan. So eto kagad, makita nyo yung mga manuals natin. So yan, kung trip nyo magbasa ng manual, so we have a manual here. How to troubleshooting, even short troubleshooting is already here. Okay, then guys, this is the diba? Meron siyang soft case. It comes with a soft case. Ah. So yeah, very unique. And I think it's pocket. So ganito. Oh, pwede siyang ilagay sa pocket, guys. See? You can't put in your pocket. Pero wag lang kayo umupo basta-basta kasi durog. And guys, so this is the main body of the microphone. Diba? Ito lang siya, ganun kaliit lang yung pinaka body ng microphone. And of course, you have a wire here. You have a two microphone lavalier mic. Yan. Nakang dalawang mic. Okay. And again, you have the USB-C to USB. Yan. And also, you have your USB-C to USB-C. So, yan. Yeah guys, USB-C to USB-C. Okay, then again, you have also here the USB-C to Lightning. USB-C to Lightning. Because again guys, the connection that you have already here is USB-C. So, yan. Kaya most of this is already USB-C. USB-C to Lightning, USB-C to USB-C, and USB-C to USB normal for, again, this is Lightning for your iPhone or iOS device. And you have USB-C to USB-C, which is for most of Android device and also for Mac user. I think they have a USB-C. And you have the USB-C to normal USB, so for your PC or any laptop. Yeah. So again guys, this is all what's inside. Ah, again, the sponge, of course. The sponge and the holder is already here. And guys, and again guys, the microphone itself is around 2 meters. So this is 2 meter mic. So again, now we're gonna test and we're gonna try the microphone to our mobile iPhone. So stay tuned guys. Hello guys, so ayan, this is the audio quality of our Boya BY-DM20. So ayan, nakakapalaboy, the other microphone is already with Palaboy OFW. So again, shout out natin, Palaboy OFW, check yung challenge kasi meron kaming challenge on Thursday. So
baka ano naman,
anong masasabi mo sa
bago ang lahat boss, batiin ko muna Team Positive, tsaka Pinoy Vloggers Enduro, tsaka ano, nagkape ako doon, may kape ka doon,
may kape pa tayo doon, okay. Ano sabi mo? Sa Boya, BYDM
20. BYDM 20, isa to sa pinaka the best microphone, of course, sa mga streamer. Kasi tatlong ano to, tatlong
sa
device na magagamit natin dito, boss. So, iPad and PC.
Yeah, iPad, PC,
yan. Tapos yung Android devices, iOS yun.
Oh, yun ang
compatible. Ang maganda pa lang dalawa. So, pwede dito sa
interview.
Natin, interview.
So, maganda sa for interview, di ba? At least may double, ano ka na, lavalier mic, dalawang lavalier mic, microphone in one. So,
yes, 2-in-1 siya, mga idol.
Kaya medyo, so, mas audio lang, okay na siya yung price. Yung 40K din, medyo swak na sa budget yun.
At saka meron siyang ano, baka may tatanong lang, meron siyang monitoring headphone.
Oo, tama.
So at the same time, habang nagsasalita tayo, maririnig natin kung gano'ng kaganda
yung... Yes, you have a monitor.
Kung gano'ng kaganda yung boses ko.
Boses, what? So, katingin mo, okay siya, di ba?
Okay siya, ano siya. Tapos, normal price. Oo. Siyempre.
Hindi naman siya ganun kabigat din, pero at least...
Bigat pa rin. Pumahid.
Sabagay, kung magagamit mo lang talaga sa pag-vlog nyo, kung baga, kung ma-enhance naman ng audio quality ng video nyo, so why not?
The best sa mga nag-i-interview vlog, katulad yung sa mga public-public.
Oo, the best siya. Pero ano masasabi mo muna kay Pat? Sa last, ano natin, previous na... Mga
sa previous
sa challenge.
Challenge natin, medyo talagang...
Ikaw yung natalo doon eh.
Nagkadayaan talaga din mga idol. Alam niyo naman, kitang-kita niyo naman yung mga...
Ano masabi mo kay Julius na ngayon, si nababag ang buntot eh.
Nababag, walang sulbi talaga itong bata na to. Dapat to, si Pae na pawing bacon eh.
Wala. Eh si Brian punta,
ating
sa photo niya.
Sa ano ni Brian, talaga mag-practice pa siya ng maigi. Hanggat maaari, huwag kang matulog, Brian, kasi...
Parang dinaya ata yun, yung pagka-photo nun, parang...
Ay, ibang kumuha, parang ibang kumuha dun.
Parang may something dun sa
may
photo.
May something dun.
So, anong sa challenge ngayong Friday? Ano aba sa Thursday? Anong maabangan na ating...
Sa challenge ito, sa Thursday, abangan nyo, napakatinding paghahanda nyo.
Oo, Bokalicious. So, ang aming team nga pala is Bokalicious.
Bokalicious. More on Bokato, more on Blurred to Blurred. Yan, ganyan.
So, ayun. Maraming salamat at tapusin mo ang iyong kapidon.
So, ano, boss, kapitan.
Shoutout muna
sa lahat ng Pinoy vloggers in Kuwait. Mama Anjo, nice hairstyles. Tapos si, sa lahat-lahat ng tropa. Nani
saka yung, ano mo, yung mga page mo, yung
tapos
GCC,
mga pages ba? Natin, Filipino vloggers in GCC, yan, no?
Mga supportan idol, natin.
Sineshare kayo yung mga videos nyo time to time. Kasi malaki yung engagement na nakukuha natin doon kahit pa paano. No? Makikita nyo yun sa YouTube ano nyo, analytics.
Oo, diba? Oo, kaya
malaking bagay yun diba? Yung may page tayo sa Facebook.
Ayun. Nice advice. So, see you on Thursday.
Thursday po. Sa challenge.
Oo, sa challenge
natin. Support nyo, Palaboy OFW. Mabuhay.
Baka manalo ka na this time, di ba?
Ganda sana mong, lang. Kung walang dayaan, why not?
Salamat.
Thank you.
Again. It's here Brian Puntanar. So kung hindi pa kayo subscribe, check nyo yung channel niya guys, Brian Puntanar. Kung gusto nyo maaliw din ng mga ano, alam nyo na. So again, ito gamit natin ang Boya BYDM20, which is now one of the mic is with me and the other mic is with Brian. So this is the sound quality again of this mic, Boya BYDM20. So now we are check the quality. And also, interview natin si Brian regarding his opinion. Honest opinion regarding this Boya BYDM20 and also regarding sa challenge natin. So, unahin natin, Brian, anong masabi mo sa ating Boya BYDM20?
BYDM20, napakagandang microphone na siya kasi dalawa na siya. Tapos, pakalata na siya. Pwede siya sa pang-mobile. Kung meron gumamit. Kung iPhone user kayo, pwede siya. Kung Android naman, USB-C.
And for PC?
And for PC, it is USB.
USB or for Mac, which is USB-C.
USB-C, yes.
So, ayan. Pwede siya rito sa mga live streamer. Kung gusto nyo yung interview, kung gusto nyo yung lavalier type na microphone, this is one of the best microphone. And again, ano masasabi mo sa challenge natin last challenge. So,
last challenge,
medyo okay naman.
Maganda yung kalabas.
Ano masasabi mo kay Julius?
Kay Julius, yung challenge niya dati maganda, pero yung sa susunod na challenge natin, hindi natin siya pagbibigyan.
Hindi ko alam kung makakasali siya kasi nga medyo...
Busy.
Hindi natin alam. So,
busy sa lab
natin. Ayun nga. So, kay Palaboy, ang masabi mo kay Palaboy?
Wala.
Yung madaya daw yung ginawa mo.
Hindi, walang daya yun.
Madaya daw eh. May daya
parang
daw.
Parang naging daya yun. Walang daya.
Ano masabi mo sa photo niya na walang kwenta?
Wala talagang kwenta yun. Walang kwenta-kwenta yun.
Tumayo lang. Tumayo lang, guys. Gumulong.
Tapos inedit pa.
Inedit pa. Yun. Yun naman sa... Puta sa amin, sa lahat, sa amin siya lang pala nag-edit ng photo. Natalo pa. Ano ba yan?
Nakabili tuloy ng kape.
Natalo tuloy siya sa kape. So, yan. Bili siya ng isang kartong kape. So, ayan.
Sa sunod na challenge pa, bibili natin yan ng tinapay.
Tinapay naman.
Tinapay naman.
Again, guys. Next challenge, Vocalicious. Kung sino matatalo, bibili ng kape at tinapay na.
Tinapay, yes.
So, kasi may sahod na kami. So, kape at tinapay. So, again, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you, Bri. So, check natin ang Boya at check natin ang challenge namin sa Thursday, which is ang Vocalicious Challenge. Ayan. Pagandahan ng bokeh. Ayan. So, again, thank you and thank you, Bri. And again, subscribe nyo again. Huwag natin kalimutan. Brian Puntanarin also, Palaboy OFW. Yun. And again, guys, so that's it for today. So, again, our product for today is the BYDM20 or the Boya BYDM20. So, again, if you are looking for a lavalier microphone with a dual mic, again, for interview, this is one of the best microphone in the market. So, the price is around $39,950, guys. So again, the price is $39,950. And flex time, guys. So first, I want to flex my team, which is Team Positive Vlogger. So shout out to all the admin and members. And happy, happy, happy birthday to admin na si LL Chan. So happy birthday, LL Chan. So again, to my team here in Kuwait, which is a PVK or Pinoy Vloggers Kuwait. So shout out to you all, guys. So again, that's for all for today. And check nyo, abangan nyo ang challenge namin called Vocalicious. Yes, we have a challenge again, a Vocalicious on Thursday. So, check nyo yun, guys. Kay Palaboy OFW and Brian Fontanar. So, again, guys, thank you very much and mabuhay.